Orange Gate Park, Orange Gate Properties. After we had a bit of snow, obviously. Hoping it's not overexposed. I don't think I've ever recorded a video in the snow before, so. Let's see this way. This one just exit, or let's see. I've forgotten.
I think.
Well,
I've forgotten.
It does bring to an exit, but it also goes this way. I'm not only the hair club president, but I'm also a client and server. I'm picturing some sort of strange parody on it. I'm not only the Fight Club president. Yes. If you do look at the ground, you can see that no one has really walked through here. So I'm the first after a snow. I've got a song I don't know the name of going through my head. I think that name of the artist starts with a V, but I just can't remember it. If I remember to, I'll link to the song in the description bar, I guess. Which way? Not sure if I've ever been on this particular path. Originally, I wanted to go to the Bresman Forest in Spanaway, but got there and they had the whole area closed off. It's like, all right. I think that would have been a really nice view with the snow, but this is really nice too, so this is obviously an exit, but I'm seeing how far it is to get to the other areas. Ah, pretty far. I'll have to go to that little crossroads and make a left.
I knew I should have taken that left turn at Albuquerque.
really muddy. Almost had the name of that artist, but then it goes away. I want to go this way because it's a little more treacherous and offers a little bit more before I end the video, so. I don't remember whether I need to make a right there or up here. I think it's over there. So let's do that. We should end up by some blackberry bushes. There we go. And I make a left and then I exit. Well, that about wraps it up. Thanks for watching.